Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Anaya, and today I have an unboxing video. I'm going to be unboxing the BTS Wings concept book. I ordered it from Choice Music. I pre-ordered it and I just now got it today, and due to like the 4th of July holiday, kind of like through shipping like off schedule, so I got it a little later. But yeah, I actually really don't feel well, but I know that I really want to like see this, and I know that I wanted to do like an unboxing, so that's why I'm doing it this way. I don't know, I can't find any other scissors, so sorry. If they still have it available on their website, because I know they had like sold out or something for a while, if they still have it, then I'll link it down below. This cost me $77 with shipping and everything. By itself it was like $69, and or $67, and shipping was like $10, so it came out to be like $67. No, it came out to be $77. Oh my god, you guys. Like I said, I don't feel good, so I feel like I'm talking in circles. I just feel awful, but yeah. So here we are. This is just my, like, let me see. That was just like my receipt type of thing. And it's really big and like really heavy. I need that out of the way. So now we have that. I'm filming on my bed, so that's a little wobbly. But yeah, it comes with a Choice Gang sticker. I highly recommend, if you live in America and you buy albums, to definitely check out Choice Music. They're really amazing. I follow them on Twitter. They're seriously amazing. Yeah. I can't really see whose like card I got already. Oh, I got J-Hope. I'm using like the wrong type of scissors because I couldn't find it. But oh my god, these are like freaking nail scissors or something. Ugh. Okay. We got that out of the way. Okay, so right off the bat, I got J-Hope's little card thing. I don't know what they're called, but ooh, so fancy. Let me see that. Oh, so cool. And then I got this. I don't know if this actually comes with it or if it's like a free gift, but it's V. Okay, give me a second because I'm gonna have to switch my batteries. This is just like a thank you, I think. Yeah, it's a thank you. All right, I'm gonna change my batteries. So yeah, one second. Okay, so I'm back. So yeah, like I said, I got the V. No, not V. I got J-Hope's card. I don't even know if you guys can really like see this. I don't know. But yeah. So put that aside. And now on to the actual book. It's very, very huge. Let's see. Front. Then like onto the back. Oh, so heavy. Like really heavy, but I'm excited. Okay, so let's open it. I'm using like the wrong kind of scissors today. Okay, so the box feels kind of like clothy. Wings concept book. BTS. Okay. Okay, so over here we have, I'm assuming, the little photo frames. Ooh, it's a sticker. I hate stickers. They're like, oh god, how am I supposed to get this off? Why? Maybe I should like take it off like this. Give me a sec. Okay, well, I'm annoyed. There was like no way I could get this sticker off without freaking tearing it. So that's another reason why I hate stickers. But anyways, on with the unboxing. I broke my tripod, so like it keeps like falling. So sorry. Okay, so comes with these. Not focusing, how great. And these. So. Like, I'm really annoyed about that. Okay. But anyways, onto the actual photo book. So you have this little ribbon. I'm assuming to like pop the book out. Ooh, it's so huge, you guys. Yeah, let me just move this out of the way. Nothing. This tripod is really annoying me. Okay, so. All in Korean. Wings concept book. It's like the table of contents. I'm not like good at unboxing, so fair warning. And I know my lighting is off. It's like late. Like I said, I was sick earlier. So I wasn't able to actually do it when I got it. So it's nighttime now and it's dark, so I'm using my room light. This is like their timeline. My camera is trash and I hate it. And what? It's like a typo. It says February, but it's spelled wrong. I don't think you can see it. Oh, I hate this camera so much. I can't wait till I get another one. Thank you.
I have no idea where I'm going to put this on my shelf. new, that like they were already planning on, you know, changing the logo.
So that was my really awful unboxing of BTS's Wings concept book. I hope you all enjoyed this. I know it's kind of boring, but yeah, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. Comment any questions that you may have on this. Like I said, if Trace Music still has these available, then I'll link it down below. Be sure to follow me on my Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram, and all that stuff will be in the next clip at the end of the video. And until next time, I will see you all later. Bye!